On, you silly man. Try to get away from you!
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milne has fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protected it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Frye.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starrick's
paw? Come with me! I have a job site of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Thank you.
allow to sink Milner's enterprise.
I knew this day would come. Mr. Starrett was furious I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
I'm gonna know what you're
trying to say.
Finish him off! Go drink!
You're nowhere!
I'll enjoy this!
Take his head off!
Singing a different tune once I'm free again.
There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
He knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed. Again? Just give it a shove.
We
We got a visitor!
Let's go!